strong, you break it. Pull it hard right here.
Here's a half-scale Geyser Peerless. Beautifully made machine. I'm here to tell you there are a lot of steam traction engines and gas tractors here, and I mean a lot. Here's the half-scale geyser. The barrel train here is a favorite for the kids.
Even with your autopilot. Yeah. I'll have a shoot for them.
Yeah. We got fancy new gates, I tell you.
So I got to run to my
egg. Well,
like it if you crawled, actually, but, you know. You think you know what to do? There is a gully over there. Keep the tractor on, though. Are you ready? Are you ready, Terry? Or Doug? You're not Terry, you're Doug. Are you ready? Doug, Terry? All right. Get set. Go! Holy cow, he's used those long legs! They creak off to an early start, but they put it in the quick engine. It's a good thing he's got help. Always good to have supervisors. Hey folks, if you don't own the tractors here, back here, you need to be off of them. Unless you're owning them, don't be sitting on them, please.
Yeah.
All right. Who we got coming for back? This is back up to the post. Now, you would think that this is just as easy as hooking up your boat with your truck. Well, I know a lot of you people can't hook up a boat to a truck either, but no. It's a little harder with a steam engine. Here's the deal. They have to touch the post. They can't knock it over. If you knock it over, you got to go up past the rope and start again. So one person wins. Okay. You don't get out of jail free card. You can't knock it over and drive away.
That one there is hanging this way.
What this is actually used for is if they're hooking up a thresher or an implement, you'd have to line it up pretty close because a lot of this stuff you can't move by hand. And these engines don't like to do things in small, minute detail. It's big leaps and jumps. So if you guys are ready, all right. See what you can do here.
Hey, you know, you're leaning that post that way.
I'm only worried about the big wheels. You can do whatever you want with your flywheel. You can sit there and spin it by hand if you want to. Are you ready? I can't tell. He sits over behind his boiler. Are you ready? All right. Get set. Go slow. Don't let them stop. Are you in low gear this year, Bert? Yeah, we're in low gear. Aye, aye. Don't let it stop her if you're getting close. This is going to be a photo finish. Bert got you by 2 inches, that much. He got you by 2 inches. As a crunch master, it'll have to happen again next. Good job, Bert. Stop turning. Everything past that's fair game. Alright? However you want to cheat, just don't let the big wheel stop. Are you ready? Go ahead. That way. Roger, you get a two jump stop. You can stop for 2 jumps for him. There you go. I was trying to let it even it out here. Keep it going now. Come on, guy. Hang on, Roger. Let him catch up. He didn't get going. See if he can keep it going now. All right. We're going to give that one to Roger. He can keep her going here. Next time you should slip the clutch anyway. It's cutthroat here at Rumble, let me tell you. Give it to Roger. You won. Go ahead. Who else we got down there? Alright, so it's the same machine. Same darn machine on both sides. Alright. You understand what has to happen? I don't care what you do, just don't let the big wheel stop turning. Go. Keep it going there, Wyatt. Get it going. There you go. Spending all day practicing at this. Aye, aye, aye. He's still rolling. He didn't stop yet. You know what, folks? After that nuts tie. Honest to goodness, that's a flat out tie. I can't say a winner one way or the other. You guys are both winners. Thank you for coming out.